We interrupt this program with breaking news. Local college student Sam Nicholson went missing a little over a month ago. Since then, officials say that police still haven't found a single trace of Nicholson or his belongings in or around his last known location. So far in this case, police have only found Sam's car, which was parked at his house, the primary location for investigation. For more information on this ongoing case, stay tuned.
Is there a spirit that's trying to communicate with me? Holy shit. Can you tell me where you are? Why not?
Hey.